Some of you lost sleep more than you lost success. And I'm here to tell you today, if you're going to be successful, you gotta be willing to give up sleep. You gotta be willing to work out for 3 hours of sleep, 2 hours. If you really wanna be successful, some days you're gonna have to stay up 3 days in a row. Because if you go to sleep, you might miss the opportunity to be successful. That's to be successful.
Your family might come from privilege, your daddy might own a company, but you will not outwork me. You will not have more drive than I have, more passion than I have, and I'll beat you every single day because I got passion. You will not wake up in the morning because you spoiled. You will not get up before 8, you will not get up before 6.